working on and talking about Golden Boy. We have the good fortune of doing a revival of this play for Lincoln Center.
When we do previews, it'll be almost exactly 75 years to the day that the original was presented at the Belasco.
It's an enduring American classic. It's not done often, so it's part of American history.
It's a story about people trying to strive for success and also trying to strive for love along the way.
Bart Scherr is directing it. He's sort of like an explorer.
He goes deep into it, you know, and he wants you to make choices and change choices.
Bart just gets right in and mixes it up.
It's been almost a year now of developing the design, 6 months of casting. You sort of take very careful steps.
We've been discussing a lot about the time, you know, the 1930s when the play is set and what that means and what that world is.
Lincoln Center is doing a classic piece of American literature and with a tremendous company.
It is an amazing group of people. They're not only my friends, they're all my teachers. It's like this amazing masterclass every single day.
You know, it gives us the ability and the permission to dig as deep as we possibly can into this play and find the truth and the humanity inside of it.
It's going to be a spectacular show.
I think it's going to be kind of breathtaking.